Here I've pieced together this schematic of the bridge. During the crash, an important component appears to have fallen out here. Without it, you'll never get this rust bucket working again.
I think I may have just the thing. Doof and I picked this up on our rounds.
Well done, Dakota. That looks like the very thing.
Wait.
What happened to my bones? What happened to my bones?
It'll wear off. Don't worry.
Okay, how are we gonna get this thing in the wall?
So, is everyone clear on the plan?
Yes, it's terrible.
Ready? Go!
Ew!
Ew, all my organs are touching each other.
That is so much worse than I thought it would be.
You know, you don't really appreciate your bones until you lose them.
You know, we could have just used tongs or a shovel or something to pick it up. Guess I should have thought of that 5 minutes ago.
Remind me to punch you when we have bones again.
Okay, Abomination, you're up.
Why does he even exist again?
It's a long story.
Yes, I am an abomination, but at least I have bones.